With the amount of money flowing in and out of London every day, it's no wonder hotels in the city have upped their games in recent years. To cater for the super wealthy clients that are flooding towards London at an unprecedented rate, London is one of the most exciting places in the world, home to a thriving culture scene with a blend of modern wonders, exciting architecture, and lots of places to visit. So when you are coming here, you want to experience the best of everything. And if you got a spare $25,000 knocking in your pocket, then we have a room for you to fulfill your luxurious desires in the expensive city of London. You are watching Luxury Peak, and in today's video, we are going to explore 5 most expensive hotel rooms in London. So let's get started and speed up the details. Royal Suite Intercontinental London Park Lane, $20,000. Sitting on the site of 145 Piccadilly, which acted as Queen Elizabeth's second childhood residence, London Intercontinental is steeped in history. The hotel's 2,117 square feet Royal Suite is part of the new by appointment collection, which offers a series of exquisitely designed rooms that can be configured to suit the needs of individual guests. The 4 interconnecting rooms have been designed in a matching style and can be joined to create an incredible 5-bedroom, 5-bathroom space, totaling 196 square meters, and that presents one of the largest offerings in the capital. Guests at the Royal Suite are also given the complimentary access to Club International, inviting members to enjoy breakfast, afternoon tea, canapés, and evening drinks, as well access to the hotel's 7th floor lounge with views across the city. Grand Manor House Wing Rosewood, $29,000. Said to be the only suite in the world with its own zip code, the Descendant Palace, that is the Manor House Wing at Rosewood, London, welcomes guests via its own private entrance. Designed by American interior designer Tony Chai, the strikingly stylish manor house features bespoke furniture, grand kitchenette, vast dining room, a Swish iPad operating sound system, complimentary mini bar piled with treats from Queen Elizabeth's grocer of choice. Though the entire suite appeals to all the latest trends, the wing's personal library is a worth standout, which is piled with uber-luxe coffee table books. The Italian marble-clad bathroom also deserves a shout-out. Crowned by a vast half-globe marble tub, it's over-the-top millennial grandeur at its best. Split between his and hers vanity sink and a separate shower room lined with beehive floors, you will be treated like a royal guest here. It's an exhaustive list, but hey, you get what you pay for. Royal Penthouse Suite, Corinthia, London, $31,000. Corinthia is lavish with its glass-domed lobby, grand floral displays, and glittering chandeliers. The 2-story Royal Penthouse Suite has views from its 680 square feet terrace of landmarks of the London skyline, the London Eye, Big Ben, Nelson's Column, St. Paul's, and the Thames. This hotel experience is like the royal one, with a top-class suite having a private lift, built-in massage room, roof terrace offering 180-degree panoramic views of the city. Royal Penthouse Suite is spread over 2 floors, connected with a private elevator. Upper floor has a huge master bedroom with walk-in closet and a master bath with spa suite, a TV lounge, 75 square feet balcony, terrace, and a second bedroom with walk-in closet. While if you have guests around or a family gathering, lower floor has a large living room, dining room for 10, office and butler's kitchen to cook delicious meals anytime you want. Not to mention you have your own spa as well to spike up the royal experience. But don't forget to visit their award-winning Espa flagship spa, which contains 17 therapeutic rooms, indoor pools, sleeping pods, and much more. The Sterling Suite at the Langham, $32,000. Spanning over 450 square meter, London's biggest suite and one of the most expensive suites has all the luxuries which will amaze you. Sterling Suite is so amazing that you will forget the outside world. The airy living rooms features bespoke furniture with cream carpets, dark wood floors and golden fabrics. The drawing room is the ultimate triumph of the design. The pastel and blue tones of its curved sofas and open-arm essence chairs are matched with traditional golden touches. The fresh color palette continues into the master bedroom, where ombre color dropped armchairs and deep buttoned tough sofas enhances its look. There is a huge walk-in wardrobe for all the rooms. Modern artwork by Tim Walker and Norman Parkinson set in the living room, which gives you plenty of space to relax. Ensuite bathrooms are like dreams come true with marble heaven. Other rooms like a media room, multiple bedrooms and additional bathrooms are equally incredible in their design, layout and finishes. You get a personal butler too and privileged access to Langham Club. The Sterling Suite is certainly a special place where Mark Twain, Napoleon III and Princess Diana have spent some days of their life. It is a personal heaven in the middle of the city's busiest spot. Before heading to number 1, if you are enjoying the video, make sure to smash the like button and share it with your friends. The Royal Suite at the Lanesborough, $34,000. This royal experience started when you entered London at the airport, because you are collected from the airport in a $422,000 Rolls-Royce Phantom by a butler while entering your 7-bedroom Langham Royal Suite. Glittering chandeliers and unique handcrafted furniture welcomes you. You can enjoy a Buckingham Palace garden view from windows and that will give you high opulence look. Main living room is large with unique furnitures all over the place, finished with gold leaves to give a high class touch. The walls are adorned with 18th century oil painting, which gives the suite a palatial appearance. Suite is also filled with modern technology. Everything is remote controlled. TVs are tucked behind curtains to maintain the royal aesthetic look. Lights are automated too, so when you will go there, you won't have to move your hands. Just a footstep will be enough to on the light. Bathrooms are decorated with marbles. Private study, kitchen, and other parts of the suites are also mastered in luxurious opulence. And you can enjoy this suite with 24 hours butler service with 5-star meals on your request. So, which one suite is your favorite one? Let me know in the comments below. That's it for today's video of most expensive hotel rooms in London. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more luxurious videos like this. And don't forget to watch another expensive video right here. Bye-bye.